Bienvenida a Miami. Welcome to Miami. Ha llegado a una tierra árida. Necesitamos un nuevo sembrado. Muchas gracias por venir. Thank you for giving me the opportunity to be here today. And thank you for putting me to volunteer. I needed a purpose because for 14 years I've been blocked. I've been not existing because I spoke the truth. I spoke judicial corruption and election fraud. And I've been blocked from society, from everything. Please, what will you do for the whistleblower? How are you gonna protect us? What resources are we gonna have to reach out? Please, help all of us.
But like many Democrats,